Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using the remote camera shutter on the Huawei Band 8. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This feature is only available on the watch when the watch is connected to an iPhone. It doesn't work with Android. Tap the side button to open up the app menu. Scroll down the app menu and tap Remote Shutter. Open up the camera app on your phone. Tap OK on the watch. You can now tap the shutter button on the watch to take a photo with your phone. The photo will be captured as soon as you tap the shutter. Above the shutter button, you have the option to use a delayed shutter. Tap the timer icon. You can choose between a 2-second and a 5-second delay. Once the timer is set to the delay that you would like, tap the shutter button to take a delayed photo. You will see a countdown on the watch. The photo will then be captured after the time delay you selected. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei Band tips and tricks.